Not a good crack at all. That's the first not good crack I've had. Don't think anybody else in the crew has done this.
How's it look so far?
Oh god. It's nasty. Hair is everywhere. I'm gonna get this trash can.
Maybe you shouldn't wear a shirt.
Good idea. Yep, and I'm done. Just kidding. Let's finish this.
Are you gonna do a mohawk?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to do a mohawk to start that with.
You want me to do it?
You want to. Ah. We have a new hair cutter. Try to get a good one. Gotta catch the hair too. Try not to get it in my 40. Ugh. Here, I'll get it. I'm totally doing the Mr. T look right now. Well, I'm gonna try to.
Oh, my beautiful hair.
Do you want to hold the camera? Does that make it a lot easier? We're kind of seeing it in the making so far. It is Easter, and I'm shaving my head like a mohawk. I'm actually not going to keep it as a mohawk. It's probably just going to end up being bald. What I want to do, but I've always wanted to see what I look like with the mohawk. See what's going on so far. Kind of see. It's Tito Ortiz in it right now. Or not Tito Ortiz, Chuck Liddell in it. What What you all got on this? You got nothing on this. Later I'll be trimming it even better up with a new shit.
Guacho, titanium.
Always trying to come up with new ideas for videos. That mohawk's gonna go.
How am I doing on time?
6 minutes. See, so kind of looking to, oh, I got a whole fucking huge patch back there. I didn't even notice. Where is that? Right about here. I'll be having to take a shower after this, of course. Kind of rinse off. Let's see how I'm doing now. Let's see, a little bit right there. Kind of up the middle. It's really hard to do by yourself. I'm starting to look like a skinhead, I guess you could say. I don't think you can see it, but that's my hair. Don't do some pukes
in the trash can. Do some haircuts.
Do them.
Alright, I think I was over on this side. I think it felt like right here.
See how it looks now. Get this fucking hair dryer out of the way. It's messing with my haircut. I got most of it. I have to go back and have my girlfriend do the rest. Oh, I got a burp. Done.